Don't watch his videos. He's really, really dumb.